There's a kite on the roof.
Are you ever gonna get your kite down from the roof?
It was unhappy in captivity. I set it free.
You must be a hero to kites everywhere.
I don't like kites. They fly around and try and kill my dog.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, peg, on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I think I saw some tape.
Thanks, Max.
Just some tape left between us and the treasure.
But the audio keeps cutting out.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
The treasure was the journey along the way, the adventure, etc. I'm gonna look that up afterwards if everyone else had problems with the audio just cutting out, or it's just me getting fucked. Have some tape.
Avast, lady. Have you brought me...
Yep, completely out of sync now.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the Seven Seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times.
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever. If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah. Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Okay. Weird.
Wait. How am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with... some.
Here goes nothing. Okay. This drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Maybe that. No. Aha. Maybe. Nope. Hang on. I think we're getting things right. That. There.
Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Your left.
Okay, take a step left.
No.
No, wrong one.
You said left.
Your other left. Go the other way.
The other way to my other left?
Just go... that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
That's not where the X was. It was in the grass. Grassy grass.
What the?
That is not what we buried.
Oh, we're back. Yeah. Okay, it straight up crashed. Hopefully it doesn't crash. We found a bomb, I think. Why is the audio skipping? Why is this one episode buggy?
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
It's from her dad.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Is this when... Oh, this is gonna make you cry.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
No. Don't sit on the table.
Ahoy there, plankwalkers. It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you.
Oh, that's...
Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed, and always remember... The real treasure is...
Friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
He insulated it.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you're so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Dear Chloe, how are you today? I am doing very well. It is Friday, June 27th, 2003. It is summer vacation. We are making a time capsule for you and me in the future. We are making it pirate-themed. Wasn't it hilarious to find? These are some things we like. Favorite animal, Arabian horse, Max. Otter, Chloe. Favorite food, lobster roll, Max. Coffee ice cream, Chloe. Favorite class in school, art or library, Max. Science, Chloe. Best friend, each other, both. How about you? Are you age 12 or more? What are your favorite foods, movies, etc.? That's all for now. I hope you're having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Sincerely, Maxine Colefield. Oh man, the feels.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Dear Maxine, hello from 2003. Here is the record of how we spend our days. Can you guess which one is real? 1. We go to the same school and always sit together at lunch. Duh. 2. So we have sleepovers at least once a week. 3. We like extremely salty pretzels. 4. We are in a race to see who can convince your parents to get a pet first. 5. We are going to live together when we can afford it and use only gold paint. 6. We have battled many foes and never failed to save each other. What did you guess? If you guessed all of them, you were right. Your friend forever, Chloe Elizabeth Price.
You were really sweet.
Oh man, I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at. Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
It's
Max,
not fair.
Remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
I remember scratch art.
I'm gonna draw some.
So this is the original timeline
all
before
these
we...
memories. I want to look at everything.
There's the manga magazine, but totally not Ghost in the Shell.
Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me. I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic.
This is when he dies, isn't it?
We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house.
I don't think we've ever actually met her parents, have we?
This container looks like it could last 100 years. Holy crap! It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Maybe you should come down and power of flight this dude's face off with me. Billy the Squid.
It's good to see you, old friend. A time capsule was such a good idea.
Invention plans?
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
The chopper. World's most comfortable seat. Switches pedals from wheels to blades. Also spins blades. Flaming fingers. Flint steel. Ray of sunshine. Sunlight enters here. Mirrors and lenses to strengthen sunlight. Laser beams shoot out here. Opens intake window. Predictions.
It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move.
Oh, you bitch!
Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
Will you just stop writing?
It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move. Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
Predictions for the future by Chloe and Maxine. We still hang out with each other more than with any other person. I'd like to think they do after the first one. Both of us are medium popular. Both of us are dating our second boyfriend. We do not make decisions without consulting each other, the talking skull of our enemies. Both of us have a pet. Chloe has visited Antarctica. Max could come if she wanted. One of us has a little sister or brother. We are doing well in school. Ow.
Keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art. Lupin, we used to read every issue from cover to cover.
I don't know what Lupin is. Sorry, kids. I'm a bit
older. I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. I can do that after I finish looking at everything.
This is when he dies, isn't it? Give it a good shake.
There. Now you've got something pretty to look at.
Oh, man.
Recording things was so much fun in third grade.
I used to make mixtapes.
You sure were troublesome to find. That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this.
Yeah, just, there's the stain.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it.
What video game are they playing?
Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
They've got a Genesis, I think. I can't quite make out what console that's supposed to be, but the controllers definitely look like Genesis controllers.
Chloe looks so content when she's drunk. Is that what I look like when I'm taking pictures?
Audio's cutting out constantly. Take a photo of Chloe. pose with her.
Take a break for a second.
This artist waits for no
stop.
Kaboop.
That was worth stopping for.
Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance.
Allowance, allowance, gift from grandma, allowance, dad's painting assistant, allowance.
I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now. Is it weird how much I love looking through other people's photo albums?
No. Sad though.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it.
Oh, gosh. I really miss Bongo.
I saw you giving him a flower. It was so sweet.
Oh. You were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, but
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again.
It won't let me. I'll tell her.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her?
Yes.
She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairs.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
It won't let me tell her, but I'll try.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk.
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but
why did Max think they wouldn't know?
Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay.
It's not, though.
Come on, Dorkmeister. Not the end of the world.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning.
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
We'll keep in touch and visit, but you don't!
I'm so worried that I won't be okay without you.
But but you
were. Stop that. Of course you'll be okay. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
It hurts. Yeah, I was fucking waiting for that. Jesus Christ, this series, man. That's not fair. One episode where you don't want to cry your eyes out.
See, the sky is no man's land. A dark and plumed estate. Hope your needs a humble hand. Not a fox found in your place.
We knew it was coming. And you're going to be a bad friend, Max. With your invisible parents who don't exist. Jesus Christ. Did you want to play the extra episode?
Can't you see?
Fucking hell. Jesus.
Maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone.
Oh, man. Oh, dude. He was so young. Is that Max's dad?
Comfort came against my will. Every story must grow old. Still I be a traveler. A gypsy's reins to face. But the road is wearier with that fool found in your place. No man is an island. For this I know.
Jesus.
But can't you see, or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone.
Fucking hell.
So here we are.
Hurts, man.
Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and... it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. stealing so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen.
Jesus.
Even if I never... Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
I was debating not doing this one, because I figured that's what would happen. Jesus. Fucking hell. Don't crash again, please. I'm not booting this game up ever again, man. Jesus.